Fort Hood will officially take the name Fort Cavazos during a ceremony on May 9th. Work has already started in changing the name. Fort Hood will be renamed in honor of Texas-born hero of the Korean and Vietnam Wars, General Richard Edward Cavazos. The name change comes after Congress created a commission to rename Fort Hood and eight other military posts because they were named after Confederate leaders.